हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप दैट यू ऑल विल बी फाइन। गाइस, मायसेल्फ जितेंद्र सिंह जीतू सर, योर इंग्लिश टीचर। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस चैप्टर नंबर 6, दैट इज आर्टिकल्स। इन दिस लेसन यू शैल स्टडी 3 वेरी स्मॉल बट इम्पोर्टेंट वर्ड्स इन इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज, the articles, and the articles are a, an, and the. These are words that you use in almost every sentence that you speak or write. So we can say it is the most important use of English language. Articles are most important. An article is a word used to modify a noun. So we can say article is also works as a adjective, as an adjective in a sentence, which is a person, place, object or idea. Articles are used to point out or refer to a noun. There are two different types of articles, definite article and indefinite articles. Guys, definite article is the. The is called definite article. We have only one definite article, the. It refers to a noun either in singular or plural. It can be used with uncountable nouns. It refers to specific things and should be placed before the noun or before the adjective, which directly modifies the noun. For example, please give me the book that is on the table. It is the special book. It is the special book about which the speaker is talking, and the specific table. So article the is used before those two nouns, the book and the table. And please give me the books that are on the table. Here the books is plural and here book is singular. So we can say that definite article can be used before singular or plural, both types of nouns. Please give me the blue book on the big table. Here the article the is used before adjective blue and adjective big. So we can say that article can also be used before an adjective to modify it. Use of the, we use the article the. When there is only one such person, place or thing, then we use article the. For example, the Pope, the President, the North Pole, the Earth, the sky, these all are the unique things that are not another in the world. So we use article the before unique things. Okay. Next, article the is used before famous buildings such as Eiffel Tower, Taj Mahal, Great Wall of China. These all are famous buildings. So we use article the before these nouns. Next, before a singular noun that refers to a whole class or group of people or thing. Okay, for middle class, homeless, Hindus, Canadians, Chinese, these all are the nouns that are used before the whole class or a group of people or things. So article the is used before these nouns. Okay. Next, before the special names of rivers, seas, oceans, mountain range, groups of island, article the is used. For example, Nile, the river, Dead Sea, Indian Ocean, Himalayas, all these are oceans, mountains. So article the is used before these special names. Okay, guys. Before certain organizations, political parties and countries, article the is used. For example, United Nations, Republican Party, the USA. Okay. And before abbreviation and initial of countries, when BBC, EEC, UAR, UK, USSR, these all are the initial names of countries. And article the is used before the initials of the countries. So thank you guys. It was all about the definite article. In the next video, we will discuss about the indefinite article A and N. Till then, thank you. Bye-bye.